So let me just, by way of introduction, say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Graham, we hereby declare this Jennifer Aniston Day in Hollywood.
Wow. That was amazing. Adam Sandler. I know that this is not something you normally do, and I love you so deeply, Jackie. She did make a good choice. And sweet Malin, Ackerman, and Kathryn Hahn, my love and my respect for you as talents, as girlfriends, as now parts of my life, I cherish you. Thank you for being here and being so kind. And thank you to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. I cannot explain to you how surreal this moment is. This is crazy. I mean, literally, I mean, I've walked the streets of Hollywood Boulevard. Well, no. Oh, please. I didn't mean like that. You know. Well, and I think we're about to get on all fours, too, so this could get really interesting. But truly, you know, I was born in Sherman Oaks, California. I am a California girl through and through, and I'm sure... This has always just sort of been in the back of my mind. It probably wasn't even a dream. It was one of my wildest dreams. I don't think I ever even thought that this would be here this day. So I am utterly humbled and grateful, and to all of the fans who and supported me throughout my career, my family, my papa, and my dear friends who are my family, who work with me, are my family, my friends are my family. All of you are my family, and I love you! And, you know, you've held me up and allowed this moment to even happen, so I thank you all for this, and I love you all very much. So thank you to everybody, and have a beautiful day, and this is a gorgeous day! And go see Wanderlust. Opens this Friday.